What's up, YouTube? It's Jake the Happy Snake here. Welcome back to my Pokemon Gold walkthrough. This is part 6. So, if you guys watched the last episode, I took on the Violet City Gym Leader, Faulkner. And it was a pretty average fight. I beat him, obviously. And my best friend, BenVTuber7, was guest starring with me in that episode. Yeah, it's so awesome to have a guest star. I know. First time ever, well, not the first time ever, but you know what I mean. Anyways, yeah, the commentary in that video sucked. Like, not hit, like his commentary didn't suck. Mine did, okay? If you guys watched it, there'll be an annotation on the screen. There'll be an annotation on the screen to the previous episode, but you know what? Just commentary just sucked. Anyways, guys, so I'm here standing in front of the gym. excuse me. I forget if I'm healed up. No, I'm not. Okay. Alright, so, I'm planning on catching, my third Pokemon. Yeah, okay. Anyways, I'll talk to Nurse Joy. Nurse Boy. Can I call you Nurse Boy? Beast. Okay, anyways. Oh, man, it's nice like my throat. Okay. I think it's gone now. And look at this guy. This is from Professor Elm's lab. JT says, long time no see. Professor Elm has been find Pokemon. Oh, I received the egg. Well, JT says, received the egg. Okay. Yeah, the egg is going to hatch into Togepi. Ah, crap, I ruined it. If you guys probably knew, it's the same Pokemon you get in Silver, Crystal, Heart Gold, and Soul Silver. So yeah. What you guys up to today? Look at the berry, the fruit berry tree, poison cure berry, or paralysis, or whatever. I don't know what the freight that is. I'm pretty sure I just said what the freight, or the freight, or whatever. Anyways, this guy won't stop you anymore, so I have to beat the gym, so. Hopefully it's a good Pokemon, hopefully I find a half decent Pokemon for my team, please. Please don't be, like, something stupid. Ah! Seriously. No. Come on! No! Not a grass type, I already have one. Come on! Aw, you know what? I have to do this, guys. I have to do this! I need another Pokemon on my team! Come on. Don't fail. Don't fail, please. Thank you so much! That is gonna kind of help me. So I have my second grass type. I like having a different variety of types on my team, right? So, no! Actually, yes! Never mind. Let's call it. I have no idea what I just named it. Let's go back and heal. Wow, that was some name, but whatever I named it was pretty stupid. Okay. Anyways, let's put him in the front of my potty. So apparently I have 4 Pokemon. I got 4 Pokemon in like a minute. Wow, that's amazing. Okay. Hey, what's up, Nurse Joy? Yeah, yeah. Ooh, you're awesome. You know what? No, you're not. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, what the heck am I trying to prove? But I have no idea. Yeah, I'm not gonna do much in this part, because all I'm gonna do in this part is just, I mean, Barbara keeps calling it, for, well, it is a part, but I like calling them episodes for some reason. All I'm gonna do in this episode is, get to the Union Cave, and then the next episode I'll take on, I'm gonna go through the Union Cave, and then make my way to Azalea, and Azalea Town is the next town with a gym. So, you wanna know what Pokemon? Crap. Holy mackerel, Mary! Okay, come on. Come on, you Pokemon, my team. Kill this thing. You kill them! Okay, guys, I'm gonna do some off-screen training for just a second. I'm gonna get my new Pokemon up to, like, I don't know, level 10 probably. So I'll be right back, okay? What's up, everybody? I am back! Okay, anyways, I've got my Bellsprout. My newly caught Bellsprout, okay. I got my newly caught Bellsprout up to level 11. Yeah, so it's actually a higher level than my Centaret / Scott. So, I think I'll use my Sentera, because you guys actually haven't seen it in action. I have, obviously, but anyways, I haven't seen you around before. What? Oh, you're such an idiot. So you think you're pretty tough? Yes, of course I'm tough. I'm going to beat Lance. Yeah, that's right. I'm going to beat Lance. Probably with a terrible team, because my team sucks right at the moment. And if it looks like that I have a Pokemon that's fainted, that's actually the egg. Like, the egg that you get, which is Togepi, because I'm planning on using that in my party. Because you can get Togetic. Not Togekiss, because it's impossible. But anyways, let's just skip this. Look at that. Done. Dude, oh my goodness, I didn't even look. I knew Vine and Growth before, and I learned Rap, so let's try Rap. Oh, Rap's doing nothing! Stupid Rap, and I'm confused. Oh my goodness! Don't you kill me! Crap. Come on, Scotty, let's do this. Yeah, okay, I gotta go back and heal. Grab it all. Well, when I speed up in this game, it goes much faster than it does in Ruby. And why am I healing twice? I don't know why it does that. And that was just like a terrible, terrible, absolutely terrible voice crack I just got. Anyways, guys. No! Curse you, Mary. I beat you, right? Oh, crap. Ah, that's another title. Oh, okay. This is how much I used to play Pokemon Silver. This is Picnicker Liz. She has a Nidoran female level 7, I'm pretty sure. Huh? Yeah. And you know. Pardon? Battle? Oh, I'm on the phone. Oh, alright. But make it fast. Picnicker Liz. Nidoran female level 7 or level 9. I'm pretty sure it's level 7. Look at that, see? Come on, level 7. I hope it's level 7. I hope I'm right. No, it's level 9. Okay, well, I did say level 9, though. Alright, anyways. Wow. Okay. And this is not going to be an easy fight for my Clukers, I guess. I don't even know. I just put some random letters in. So, I guess I'll call him Clukers, because that's his name. I want Scott to learn Quick Attack. I don't know why. I just do. Oh, it's an item. Escape rope. Potion. Okay. Alright, good. Alright. Is there anybody up here? I'll see. No, it's a stupid Rattata. Nope. Nothing down there. Okay. Oh, this is a guy. He's a picnicker. No, he's a battle dude. What's his name? He's a camper. Camper Roy. No, Camper something. Camper Ronald. Okay, I knew it started with an R. He has a Nidoran male level 9. Look how much I put. Look at that, guys. I'm so smart. Yeah, okay. I'm switching over to Chikorita because Chikorita is going to be able to do the job. And, guys, if you have noticed, ever since in the last episode I recorded, the top, like, it's just better quality, okay? Because you can't see the top or the bottom parts of my ROM. So it just looks a lot better. Ah, that's in the top bit. Great ball! Wow, great ball this early in the game. Okay, ah, crap. No, I don't want to battle you! He's a whooper! Aha! One hit KO, level 12. Thank you. Chikorita is 2 levels away from evolving into a Bayleaf. Yeah! Oh, gosh! I sound retarded, okay. Anywho, this guy. Who's this guy? He's a fat dude. Mr. Fatso. I'm a good angler. Goldeen! Holy mackerel. I hate Goldeen. They're just so tough. They're so freaking tough, and oh my goodness, I'm good. Level 13! Boy, Clukers is getting up there. Okay. Oh my gosh, there's a Magikarp! Wow. Magikarps are so easy to knock out. It's another one. Catch him at a Pokemon, man. We try to What the heck? Oh, yes, level 5 Magikarps. Level 15. Okay, that's a little better. It would know Tackle by now. Poliwag. I have a good name for this. Polyfag. Yeah, Polyfag. I'm one level away from evolving. Yay, Poison Pounder. Let's get rid of Growl. I don't know, I didn't see, oh, it's another Polyfag, okay, cool. I want to look for an Everstone because I don't know how much I want to evolve my Chikorita. Because I gave my Chikorita and Pokemon Ruby an Everstone. So, is there anything up here? Nah, it's another Bellsprout. Nope, there's nothing up here. Okay. I just wasted my time. Goodbye. Alright, this is another trainer we haven't fought. Yes, we have. Never mind, we have. But what? This guy is the guy that stops you for no weird reason. $1,000,000. I'm not gonna buy that. Whoa. Okay, watch this. Okay. Okay, I went too fast. $1,000,000. How? I don't know how $1,000,000 is only in the game. You're an idiot. Oh, and there's no. Is there a hidden item? Wait, maybe there is. Yep, great ball. I forgot that there was hidden items in this game, but when you see like a random like dead end here, you know that there's a hidden item. Like you just know it. Anyways, there's one more trainer before we hit the Union Cave or Grant. I don't know why I call it Grand Cave. I don't know. Granite Cave is by Buford Town in the Hoenn region. Yeah, I'm not going there in this walkthrough because. Pokemon didn't even discover it. Professor Elm didn't even discover it, or Professor Oak didn't even discover it. He didn't even discover Hoenn at this point. Ah, it's another return. And why are you in the front of my party, Chikorita? Wow, Pidgeys are dumb. Scott has, like, no experience at all. Level 12, thank you. Level 11, never mind. The Pidgey, done. 1 HP, haha. That's awesome, man. Let's go heal up very fast. And there's nothing here. This is the Union Cave, ladies and gentlemen. Union Cave ahead. This is the Union Cave, ladies and gentlemen. That is it for part 6 of my Pokemon Gold walkthrough. Stay tuned for part 7. I want to go inside the Union Cave, and I'm going to see if I can make it through there in one episode. Let's see. Thanks everybody for watching, and rate, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you all next time!